every data center is different. And that causes a lot of problems for our customers, causes a lot of problems for our industry, because every single time you try to do something, you have to figure out how it's different for you or unique for you. That's what we were facing when we were first deploying OpenStack, and it's really what motivates us in RackN today. We are trying to create ways that people can share operational best practices, can reuse work from site to site to site, can actually establish good practice for automating, fully automating a data center, and then building things on top of it. That doesn't mean creating a uniform data center where every data center is the same. That's what Amazon's about. What we're talking about doing is respecting the fact that there's different vendors, there's different topologies, there's different networking needs, different operating systems. Those are normal changes within the data center, but that doesn't mean that every customer has to have completely different automation and practices. If we can work together on solving automation practices and doing operational work together with shared code, then we can change the way the industry works. We can change the ROI of running a data center. And that's really what RackN is about.